Yeah, brother!
Oh, man.
Fucker just stole my kill.
Thank you. Nah, Ric Flair can get it. Hulk Hogan can beat Ric Flair's ass. Dude, my first casual game, I almost got an ace with Twitch. I downed Rook, and somebody stole the kill, and then I got four kills and then one assist. And the hit registration was pristine. When I shot somebody in the head, they fucking died. Not like this other bullshit that it's been perpetuating for the past few months. Yes. Alright, who am I joining on? Somebody send me an invite. I use the P90. Well, I use ACOG, but I mean it's up to you. I use ACOG with laser sight. And yeah, so P90 because it has a much larger clip. That's the only reason why.
Mag.
I gotta collect this fucking what? Friendly fire's off, but they have a harder difficulty called Pandemic, and that one friendly fire is off. So you need to get. Oh Jesus! All right, let's do this shit. Let's do normal. Yeah, you do. You get 300 if you beat it, and then you get like 200 if you make it like to the end or something like that. So. I like Terra Sun. Yeah. Yeah, it's like a story mode. Yeah. Yeah. Bad. Impact, yeah. I put laser sights on everything for this, so you're gonna need to be able to hit fire. So there's five different types. There's grunts, which are like normal people, kind of. And then there's breachers, which are like the yellow ones you'll see, they explode. And there's, thank you. Then there's, what the fuck are they called? They're called something, slammers, I think, maybe? No. Smashers, that's what it is. Apex. And it's not Reavers, it's Rooters. Yeah, we'll progress through, we'll have to defend people and like... Dude, this is like my favorite thing ever. I'm gonna be honest, I really enjoy this. Yep. Everybody but us, brother. Yeah, we're gonna play this pandemic mode though. I swear. Hold this dick, brother! Mm-hmm. Yep. Also, the breachers, if they're about to explode in your face, if you melee, it'll push them back. And you kind of like, if you melee and move back at the same time, you'll get out of the breach radius or blast radius. So the grenades, okay, so... So Sam, ammo in this is unlimited, so like, ammo pickups are unlimited, but everything else is not. So this... This grenade right here, there's only three, so the team can only pick up three in total. And so this will refill your gadgets, so it'll refill your stim pack and your grenades. Make sense? I know, I like it. Yep. Now for there's a room over here. No, not right now. Yeah. Alright, here we go. Starting it up. This is gonna get filled with breachers. This middle room is gonna get filled with breachers here. Rooter on me. I'm lighting them up. There we go. I got one of them. Damn. Did I get the other one? Got him. Nice. Well, there's a full reset right here. It's a full thing. All right, here we go. Yeah, so these, Sam, the little recycle looking things, they get you everything, health and all your shit back. Yeah. This helps your aim out in the game tremendously, in my opinion. Oh shit. Right.
That's the best solo game I've ever had. 11 kills. Winner.
Did you win though?
Get wrecked.